A heavy metal burden in the body can take a heavy toll on a person's health. An individual whose body contains a high concentration of toxic heavy metals is at risk for a wide range of serious health conditions. No one ingests toxic heavy metals on purpose, so how do they get inside us? It depends on the metal. Take mercury. This silvery-looking liquid metal is extremely toxic, even in small doses. Mercury is a primary ingredient in many silver fillings, and a form of mercury is still used as a preservative in some adult vaccines. Coal-fired power plants release 50 tons of mercury into the atmosphere every year, some of which is inevitably inhaled, although most of it falls to the earth where it contaminates streams, rivers, lakes, and oceans. Mercury is ingested by several of the most widely consumed species of fish and shellfish, so when we eat these fish, the mercury in them gets into us. Lead is another toxic heavy metal. A few decades ago, lead was everywhere, in gasoline, household paints, and indoor plumbing. Today, although gasoline and paint are lead-free, homes built before 1978 can still have lead-based paint, and the lead in older water pipes can leach into the water we drink and cook with. Lead is still found in significant quantities in automobile batteries, and in areas where mines are operated, there can be a significant amount of lead runoff into the local environment. You might not have heard so much about cadmium, but it's a toxic heavy metal found in batteries, fertilizers, and PVC plastics. It even shows up in some processed foods and drinks. In addition to directly harming our health, toxic heavy metals also do harm indirectly by competing with other non-toxic metals that are essential to our health. Do you have an unhealthy level of one or more toxic heavy metals in your body? An at-home heavy metals test from Thorne will measure the levels of mercury, lead, and cadmium, as well as the levels of magnesium, zinc, copper, and selenium. This Thorne test will provide an easy-to-understand analysis of the test results and provide personalized health recommendations. Thorne gives healthcare practitioners the information they need to make the most accurate diagnosis, and individuals another way to take control of their health.